Moses Company. That's exactly what happened to him.
Feel.